Come here. My baby Tigre, a big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So I'm Santos?
No, you are me, the Fist. Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
There. I just imagine us destroying the Nephi. Are we doing this?
You kids today, you're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
I knew this day would come. I'm not getting the chance! I'm never getting your fucking clot shot, you son of a bitch.
Danny, it's me, Lorenzo.
I'm a little busy right now!
This way's blocked. I'm gonna go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them! If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside!
I'm
just heal myself.
Benitez.
Hey, baby Tigre, you still there?
Si. Seems to be fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, el Tigre.
Go. You will...
Cállate!
Get me the fuck out of here! Help me!
Open my cell! You can do it in the control room!
Now how do I open the door Benitez went in?
Go ahead. Release the fake Yaren rats. They will die, just like you. You think I wasn't ready for an attack like this?
Ah!
fucking door down.
Maxed in that bitch.
Ojo por ojo.
Viva la morada!
Hang that bitch out!
Couldn't have done this without you, Danny.
That's not a smart move.
You should cut her down.
Why? It's what that bitch deserves.
You killed a soldier. Good for you. Except the thing about soldiers is there's always more of them.
See, mama. Same mistakes, new faces.
You're just bitter because your revolution came and went and all you got was a fucking mountain.
Enjoy your trophy.
Unitas is private stash. Huh? Ah. Salud.
Enough with the pics.
Victory, Danny.
Thought I was baby tigre.
Nah. Danny Roja will be bigger than El Tigre. You know why? Because your war will fucking end.
That fucking shit was awesome. It was getting kind of hard there for a second, but it's worth it.
There's something about third world prisons. They make me hard.
As you can see, Mr. McKay, everything is under control.
Good old shakedown. I love it. Did they do it? Who the fuck cares?
The Admiral's a lamb. She did not have the stomach needed to deal with the terroristas. I would like you to consider expanding your operations.
Are you a legend? Open the cell.
With respect, el presidente has a strict...
Open it! Did you fight with Santos Espinosa? In the 67 Revolution?
I drove a tank right through the doors of the Capitolio in the Battle of Esperanza. I was there when we took your grandfather. I watched him die.
Why did you hate him?
The only thing a Castillo has done for Yara is rape our land. And you will do the same thing, Gao.
You don't know that.
I do! And if you loosen these chains, I will wrap my hands around your little throat and save Yara from another Castillo! Or you can do your country a favor. And kill yourself.
Ha 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 ha!
We should have someone look at that mule.
It's not mine.